Welcome back to the Northwestern State Demons. Are 10-16 overall in a season that's had its ups and downs. But there's one player who has been an anchor for the Demons throughout his entire career. Jory Perrys tells us more.
If you've attended a Northwestern State basketball game, chances are you'll recognize this face. And it's not just because of his signature.
I have astigmatism, so it was too expensive to get a contact for each eye at the time. So the last resort was the goggles, and we just started to, on the court, recognize me by fear of the goggles.
Ishmael Lane is a senior and captain of the Demons.
It epitomizes what you want in a college student athlete who works hard. But I think that this year, this sense of awareness and understanding that he can be the guy every night has settled in.
This season, he has definitely been that guy. At one point, Lane was the only NCAA Division I player to have 7 consecutive double-doubles.
I was just out there playing. I just knew I had to step up and, play and lead my team and lead the nation double-doubles. I didn't know.
It's really remarkable, but it's remarkable because he saw what he can do. Now, I don't know. It's been a long time since I've had someone that could just completely take a game over.
During the Demons' highs and lows, the captain has helped carry the weight of his team on his shoulders.
If I play hard, they're going to play hard, so I know they're looking at me, so I always play hard. I don't take no plays off. My teammates, they trust me, they believe in me, and that makes it easier.
It's been huge. We've been through a difficult time, but he's been a stabilizing force the whole time.
His career as a Demon may be winding down, but when it comes to his future in basketball, Ishmael is in a lane of his own.
After the season, I plan to enter my name into the NBA draft and just see what happens and go from there. With this, if I don't get drafted to the NBA, go G League, go overseas. It's just whatever happens, happens.
You're not done then?
No, I'm not done. I'm not done at all.
Reporting in Natchitoches, I'm Jory Perrys.